What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. We're here for another exciting video here, working on some cars, getting our experience up, trying to move up in the levels, trying to get all the way up there to level 15 so we can actually go to the junkyard and some auctions. We're going to start off the day by bringing in some cars and seeing what we're going to be working on today. Okay, so let's get this car moved in and put on the lift and dig in. I know I'm going to have to tear the engine completely down on this, so draining the oil is going to be the first step after we get it on the lift. First, let's go out here and get rid of all the extra parts that we got. Right on, we moved up to 190 spare parts. Should have empty inventory. And this engine is going to have to be completely tore down. Let's get started.
So the two in the middle are ignition coils repaired. Two middle spark plugs repaired.
Alright, well, we got this thing tore all apart. I think we got all the bad parts out. It's quite the list. Got quite a few engine parts, quite a few suspension parts, a couple spark plugs, timing chain, and a couple of wheel bearings. Yo, buddy. Let's go in and buy all this stuff, alright? Then we'll get her put on and sent back out the door. Hopefully we got the money to buy all this stuff, because that is quite the list. Okay, and there we have it. We have changed a ton of parts on this thing. We've had to tear the engine completely down, replace a couple of pistons, some crankshaft bearings, some rod caps. Had to take the transmission off because clutch plate and the flywheel were bad. Some wheel bearings, suspension bars, rubber bushings, spark plugs, timing chains. Yeah, whole bunch of good stuff. Yeah. And we're going to get paid $4,600 for this. Nice. All right. Let's get the next car.